The Madrigal Fock is next. This is a listed chase for 5-year-olds and upwards. It's 2 miles and 6 furlongs. And at the top, we've got Artistic Rose, David Hooley, Joburg Granite, Craig Allen, Vintage Trader, Leon Van Rensburg, Cape Solitude, Darren Thompson, Gold Coast, Craig Beckwith, Rainbow Italia, Martin Leedham, Belmore Stone, Graham Clutterbuck, Helter Skelter, Leon Van Rensburg, Lost on the Way, Joshua Sutherland, Maximum Mayhem, Alex Cherry, and Sharnbury Brady at the bottom for David Robertson. So 11 of them then in this listed event, and away they go. Making their way towards the first. It's going to be Belmore Stone who's going to lead. The first is The Water, so they'll all get over that one safely enough, although Artistic Rose was a bit untidy on landing. They make their way towards the second of the 20 now then, with Belmore Stone, who tends to either run a good race or fall very early on. See what he's going to do today. Jump the second really nicely, and it's opened up into a 4 or 5 length lead to Vintage Trader in second. In the grey, Helter Skelter on the inside is third. So Leon Van Rensburg second and third at the moment. Then Artistic Rose is fourth. Then Cape Solitude and Joburg Granite as they get to the third, which they're all safely over. After Joburg Granite is Rainbow Italia with Sharnbury Brady on its inside. Lost on the Way on its outside, and Maximum Mayhem. Rolex Cherry is just the current back marker as they get to number four. A bit of a slow jump by the leader and a mistake by Helter Skelter. Apart from that, everybody was over it okay. And Belmore Stone then takes this next one much better. They all get over that one okay as well. With Belmore Stone now opened up by about 4 or 5 again there to Vintage Trader second, Artistic Rose's third, gap of a couple of lengths then back to the main pack, who are headed by Cape Solitude, Helter Skelter on the inside, Lost on the Way on the outside, and then Sharnbury Brady and Rainbow Italia with Joburg Granite just in behind them as they get over the next, and then the back pair of Gold Coast and Maximum Mayhem. But they're starting to get a bit strung out now, as Belmore Stone is certainly putting some pace to the race, and well inside the final 2 miles, and over this next one they go, and the leader Belmore Stone is 6 clear. Vintage Trader is second, and Lost on the Way in Artistic Rose, and then Helter Skelter, and then Joburg Granite and Cape Solitude, then Rainbow Italia, then on the inside is Sharnbury Brady, Maximum Mayhem and Gold Coast, the back two just a little bit detached from the rest. Belmore Stone, 4 lengths clear over this next one. Oh, he's gone! Belmore Stone's gone. He's crashed out. He does that a lot. Belmore Stone gets into the lead and then falls, and he's out of the race now. Vintage Trader is the leader over the 10th from Artistic Rose second. Then Joburg Granite Lost on the Way. Then Cape Solitude, Rainbow Italia coming around the outside. Sharnbury Brady's going to try and go up the inside. Helter Skelter likewise. Then after that one, Maximum Mayhem. Gold Coast is just the back marker, but plenty close enough as they take the water again. And they're all safely over the water. Vintage Trader, the clear leader, from Lost on the Way second, Cape Solitude third. Over that one they go. The order. Vintage Trader in front, Artistic Rose second, Lost on the Way third, Helter Skelter four, Joburg Granite is 5, and then Cape Solitude is 6, and then Sharnbury Brady is 7, and Rainbow Italia is 8, and then Gold Coast and Maximum Mayhem at the back as they take 13, and over that one they go. Racing away from it then, Vintage Trader with a 4-length lead from Artistic Rose in second. Lost on the Way is third. The field is pretty closely bunched though, with the exception of this leader, as they take the 15th and the 16th in quick succession. And now Rainbow Italia and Lost on the Way are coming through to challenge for the lead. It's Vintage Trader though, still in front from Rainbow Italia on the outside. Lost on the Way between the two of them. Also Cape Solitude now creeping back into it, and Joburg Granite as well. Helter Skelter starting to make a move. Sharnbury Brady has moved off the fence. They take this ditch, and Rainbow Italia might have landed in the lead. The race is on in earnest now. Rainbow Italia on the outside from Lost on the Way on the inside. Coming up the inside of that one is Vintage Trader over the 17th. Think They Go, Rainbow Italian landed in front, Vintage Trader and Lost on the way. On the inside, though, Helter Skelter being pulled wide, so too Cape Solitude. They've only got three more to take, and it's Vintage Trader who's in the lead still by about a head over to third last. Rainbow Italian makes a mistake, that could have cost it the race. Jomba and Granite moves into second, Helter Skelter is third and looks to be going well on the outside. Cape Solitude is going well as well. Green Tea is trying to get back into it, but it's Vintage Trader who's in the lead. Vintage Trader is two lengths clear of Cape Solitude on the outside. Then comes Helter Skelter, Rainbow Italia trying to get going again. Artistic Rose is still there, so's Jomba and Granite. They come down to the second last, he's going to come down to the jumping. Cape Solitude lands in the lead. Rainbow Italia tries to challenge. Artistic Rose on the inside is third. They've got one more to take, and it's Cape Solitude is in the lead. Cape Solitude lands in the lead, but now being outridden by Artistic Rose. Artistic Rose, Rainbow Italia trying to come between the two of them. Here comes Helter Skelter. It's Artistic Rose, Rainbow Italia, Helter Skelter. They're racing down towards the final half furlong. It's Rainbow Italia on the outside, Helter Skelter on the inside. It's Rainbow Italia and Helter Skelter. Rainbow Italia takes in Helter Skelter a second, then Artistic Rose, and we lost Vintage Trader at some point in the straight, and Rainbow Italia, a bit of a surprise that maybe. Helter Skelter second and Artistic Rose third. So Rainbow Italia takes it for Martin Liedem. Then Helter Skelter for Leon van Rensburg was second. Artistic Rose for David Hooley third. Cape Solitude, Darren Thompson fourth. And Jomba Granite for Craig Allen was fifth.